Are cross-dressers afraid of sex? They can be bought openly by anyone in drugstores, groceries, delicatessens, terminals, vault shops, cigar stores, newsstands, all over the place. And again, the breast. Minority in our society. I'd like to begin with a fact, a simple yet shocking fact. It is this. And so it goes. Engulfing our country in the form of newsstand obscenity. decency in this film, we have partially covered the pictures and disguised the identity of the model. These abnormalities are corrupting the minds and the hearts of our children. They lack the moral standards and values of our Judeo-Christian. And so it goes. High speed press, rapid transportation, mass distribution. This type of aberration is usually depicted by showing several persons. One of whom is dominant, binding or inflicting pain upon the other. This mixture of male and female with total anatomical detail is typical of these magazines. They tell youngsters that it's smart.
So.